we're seeing here is a mirage.
A lie is a lie, and it don't matter how many dumb people believe it. And the truth is the truth, hiding right out in plain sight, and still people don't see it. Man, this shit got me hated, and I won't stop till the elite are being defeated. They keep us deceived about everything that we think, and they keep it a secret. What we're taught is not conducive with reality. Big bang, evolution, and there's gravity. I tell the truth, and then these motherfuckers laugh at me, telling me the earth is photoshopped because it has to be. Most people accept the deception happily, but what they're doing to us all is a tragedy. God created the heavens and the earth in a verse, but we're living in a
famous on the galaxy.
They say we're monkeys on a ball flying through outer space, but there's no proof. It seems to have vanished without a trace. NASA and other agencies falling down from grace. You can take that bullshit pseudoscience and get out my face. I'm the antisocial type. You're a government prototype. That's why you make it a point to tell me that I'm crazy every time you're angry, because you know I'm right. I'm standing outside the house of cards about to watch it fall. No more living on a cartoon ball. Horizon means horizontal. Indoctrination is awful because you're taught the globe model.
Ever since y'all could crawl,
we follow rapists and murderers, liars, thieves, and sun worshippers, saying we can't see curvature
because we're all too small.
And though it's never been proven, they say we're ripping and shooting. The earth is spinning and moving.
Oh no, no, not at all.
It's a criminal enterprise where deception intensifies. NASA's got us all living life
on a cartoon ball.
It is photoshopped, but it has to be. What you're seeing here is a mirage.
They say that we went to the moon 6 times, but pure BS is the way that smelt. Now they're telling us that we can't even leave the planet because of the Van Allen radiation belt. Yeah, okay, sure. NASA, what you lying for? You lying now, you lied before. I can't take this anymore. The only thing they took to space was your imagination. Fake aliens are coming, now they have you waiting. We need to do something about it, no procrastination. Trying to cause the masses to awaken, that's the path I'm taking. But you can see if you check all the percentages, so many people having cognitive dissonance. But that's what happens at the loss of your innocence. Then you get involved with all of this wickedness. They try to do all the humans this way. So are they just idiots? Who is to say? Conditioned by the television, it makes your decisions, opinions, and you just obey. Stuck in the material domain of Satan, where everything in each and every day is pagan. Mandela effect, cause the game is changing. People waking up and now the cage is shaking. The earth is flat, and that is a universal fact. If it isn't that, then tell me where the fuck the curve is at. They tell us that we can't see it because we're all too small. And now we're spinning on a cartoon ball. Horizon means horizontal. Indoctrination is awful because you're taught the globe model.
Ever since y'all could crawl,
we follow rapists and murderers, liars, thieves, and sun worshippers, saying we can't see curvature
because we're all too small.
And though it's never been proven, they say we're ripping and shooting. The earth is spinning and moving.
Oh no, no, not at all.
It's a criminal enterprise where deception intensifies. NASA's got us all living life
on a cartoon ball.
It is the world that has been pulled over your eyes to blind you from the truth. Like everyone else, you were born into bondage, born into a prison for your mind.
We accept the reality of the world with which we're presented. It's as simple as that.
Underground platinum cuts. It's a mission, that's why I break these sluts. Banging Ike dog in that cat.
I saw them, I'm lyrical. People think I'm spiritual. I raised like the locals and taught them the game. Now they smoke hoes, in and out of Chevy Doles, hustling to get mo. And the homies think they know Ike, but I'm on a paper route and I keep it sticky. Mile High brand new release and they love me. We had a big ass money factory.
I ride sideways on the highway to ride my way the mile highway in my city. In the city of smoke.
In the city of smoke.
In the city of smoke. 24/7, get your dough. 30372O. A masterpiece when I flow. At the 420. Passing out hydrochronic and green buds and mo. I'm in a state where they grow. Paper so big, they're pushing on FBT. It's chewing over the phone. By the locals, lemon and kiwi is the hot right now, bro. Everybody loaded up on hydro, doing dabs, Cheech and Chong blunts and hip hop thugs. They say what you love, some edibles to grub and get higher than a mug. She's so high, she's so strong. In a state where Mary Jane gets smoked in the club, everybody gives $100 bills and hugs. Liquor stores were on every corner, and old school homies were doing bums. Now it's weed shops, and the homies going dumb. All happy walking in, getting they buzz. Pistol to let loose them slugs. I'm a push and beat up these mean mugs. 77K5 on brand new lugs.
In the city of smoke, in the city of smoke, you can get your dough. In the city of smoke, in the city of smoke, you can get your dough. In the city of smoke.
You're listening to The Jam with Ike Dog. You're listening to The Jam with Ike Dog.
In the city of smoke.
I select the hits and town go flush. It's the purple kush. I roll with the plush. No gold teeth, but I punch slappers. This a go rush. I smash through when I buzz. I believe in loyalty and trust. I leave them with a bubble when they gut. Underground platinum cuts. It's a mission, that's why I break these sluts. Banging Ike Dog in their Cadillac trucks. They're smashing with medical blunts. I'm a dare fool to do stunts. Up in the nutty cuts. I'm focused, I'm pressed. I go nuts, berserko. I knock it out and I show them I'm lyrical. People think I'm spiritual. I raise like the locals and taught them the game. Now they smoke hoes, in and out of Chevy Doe's. Hustling to get mo. And the homies think they know Ike. But I'm on a paper route and I keep it sticky. Mile High brand new release and they love me. We had a big ass money factory.
I ride sideways on the highway. To ride my way, the mile highway. In my city.
In the city of smoke.
In the city of smoke.
In the city of smoke. 24/7. Get your dough. 30372. A masterpiece when I flow. At the 420. Passing out hydrochronic and green buds and mo. I'm in a state where they grow. Paper so big. They're pushing on FBT. It's chewing over the phone. By the local.